NCAA football, today from Memorial Stadium in Lincoln, Nebraska, Oklahoma, and Nebraska. The Swift Sooners will be led by the great Billy Sims, Nebraska led by their tough running back Rick Burns, and this ABC Sports Exclusive. This is what college football is all about, when you can get a couple of teams with those kind of numbers matched up close to the end of a season, with so much more to come for each of them if there is to be success. Oklahoma, first in both the major polls, Nebraska, fourth in both the major polls, and over the last 6 years, there's all kinds of numbers you can play with as the Sooners wearing white come into the stadium. And you look at Oklahoma's record, you can see that only two teams really gave them a lot of trouble. The opener, Stanford, when Stanford had the ball in the end zone as the gun went off, a possible winner. After the Texas game, the Sooners were sore and beat up, and Kansas almost got them as Oklahoma pulled it out by a single point. But since that time, they have not been breathing very hard. The University of Nebraska Cornhuskers playing here at home. And when they start out of the tunnel, I think you will hear the whole middle of the country rattle a little bit, because here they come, and here's the sound. The record for the Huskers, their only loss in the opening game in Birmingham to Alabama by a score of 20-3. But since that time, they've gone on to lead the nation in offense and in scoring. And they ran off 63 points against Cripple Kansas last week. Part of the reasoning for that 63 explained in Tom Osborne's comment that he could take only 54 players, and he played everybody he had, but he couldn't hold it down. So that's where we are. Uwe von Schaumann, but it was von Schaumann who won it under a tremendous amount of pressure, and here he is in one more big game today, and the ball is in the air. High and hanging, and here's a return by Lockett, who gets past the 20. My goodness, if he had been able to get just beyond the 25-yard line, he could have run for a week. Jay Jemerson brought him down. It is Tom Sorley opening at quarterback, a senior. Rick Burns, another Texan, another senior at the I-back. Andrew Franklin, the sophomore out of Anniston, Alabama, at fullback. Kenny Brown out of Cincinnati is the wingback, and Smith is the split end. A capacity crowd. And the play being called at the line of scrimmage for Andrew Franklin, the fullback. He's out to the 27. And he picks up 3 yards. The offensive front for the University of Nebraska, Kelvin Clark, he's a big guy at 275. Barney Cotton, 245 at guard. Kelly Saulfield, 237 center. Steve Lindquist, a 250-pounder at guard. Tim Ort, a 244-pound tackle. And Junior Miller, who's in at 222. Second down and 7 for the Huskers from their 27. Oklahoma's got a 6-man front up there looking at him right now. The pitch goes to Rick Burns on the sweep. He cuts it back to the 30, breaks loose to the 32. He
turned up inside beautifully after the Oklahoma pursuit forced him back inside for a nice game.
Defensive front for Oklahoma, Mathis, Goodman, Kinlaw, Tabor, and Tatum. The linebackers are Cumbie and Hunt, and the secondary, Banks, Jimerson, Babb, and Ray. Third down and 3 for Nebraska. They send Kenny Brown, the wing back in motion, give it to Burns to the tight side of the field, all the way. No how. Into a 20-mile-an-hour win. And Oklahoma figures to get good field position, so Smith hangs it up there pretty well, and a fair catch is made by Basil Banks, number 17, and the Oklahoma Sooners get the ball at their 38-yard line. Thomas Lott will open at quarterback, the senior out of San Antonio. Billy Sims will open at the halfback, a junior out of Hooks, Texas. From Big Sandy comes David Overstreet, and Kenny King is from Clarendon. All Texans, and then there's a Californian that split in, Bobby Kimball from Camarillo. First down Sooners at their own 38-yard line, out of the wishbone. And the Huskers bore in and get locked behind the line of scrimmage.
How about that, Keith? Penetration on the first play. That destroys the offense of the wishbone.
Oubre opens at tackle. Tabor is at guard for Oklahoma. Farthing is playing center for the Sooners. Greg Roberts, one of the really good ones in the country. He's a Texan. Sam Clappin out of Stillwell, Oklahoma, at tackle. And Big Victor Hicks is at the tight end. Second down and 13. The movement is out to the 40 with Billy Sims, who's at 205 pounds carrying the ball. And so it brings up now third down and 8. Defensively for Nebraska, Lawrence Cole and George Andrews the ends. Horn and Pinsick the tackles and Winemasters in the middle. The linebackers are Dunning and Coons. The secondary, Fisher, Means, Hanson, Pillen. Steve Rhodes is back in the game. First game since Texas. And Thomas Lott will put it up, looks for Rhodes, throws, and can't hold on. That's what does the kicking.
Ground and Lott, deep backward pass.
Hangs it up in the wind. It's not a very long kick, and it takes a Nebraska bounce and the spin dead at about the 25-yard line. Huskers have the ball, first down at their own 25. The same unit lines up offensively as we had in the first series with Sorley. Handing the ball to Andrew Franklin, the fullback. And Alabama goes all the way out to the 35. Will they gamble here? The Sooners are in tight. Nope, they'll not put it up. They give it to Rick Burns, and Burns handles over the left side. He's down, that fumble. Nope, first down Nebraska at the 42. Franklin again. This time they stack it. Second down at 8. Here's the wing back reverse inside the Kenny Brown from the 45. Third and 7. Lockett is in at a wide position. First pass of the ball game from Shorty. He goes short. That should get a flag. Nope. It does not get a flag. As Darrell Hunt. Whatever it is, fourth down. And Tim Smith is in to kick. Hits the end over ender to Nixon. And Nixon trying to come back with it. Gets a little bit out of it as he... It's Oklahoma the ball at the 30-yard line. And in their second possession, it is Billy Sims just ripping and... No, it is Kenny King ripping. King, Sims, and Overstreet, and King is in motion now. The ball is given to Billy Sims, who is the leading runner in the country. It's a six-man front for Nebraska. As Lott rides it outside to Billy Sims. And that little number 46... Third down and 1, Sims. Your first down and then some. Touchdown. You don't think he's a runner?
Oh, my goodness. How many men did you think tried to tackle him, Keith?
Done. He's gone for 203 consecutive games, and Von Schaumann drills it way up into the stand.
Scoring opportunities and score first in this big game.
Kicks in the air. It's Kenny Brown. Here are the Huskers now. They trail by 7 from the 23-yard line. Rick Burns. Darrell Hunt, 85, hits him high for 1978. Second down and 2. It's Burns again, and Rick Burns, one of the more underrated running backs, I believe, in the country. But the Huskers blew him out, get a first down at their own 36-yard line. Andrew Franklin, the big fullback. And Franklin, second down and 5 from the 41 for Nebraska. Burns on an option. Missed the man. He threw for Miller, but he had Brown wide open. Burns in motion. This time Sorley will throw it. He shoots it to Junior Miller. Intercepted. George Cumbie, the linebacker, gets the football. He was off Miller's hands, and Cumbie was right there to catch it. First down Sooners at their own 47-yard line. Thomas Lott keeps it to the 50. Bears underneath his helmet. On second down and 7, it's Billy Sims again, and he's down to the Nebraska 44-yard line. Third down, and they need 2. Lott keeps it, now back to Sims. And Sims gets the 2 before Jeff Hansen, the safety man, 250 pounds. This time Overstreet, penalty flag. First one we've seen today is
good for about 5 from the 40, outside the 41, but the official surface here at Lincoln.
Pitch is wide outside to Overstreet, gets away from one Nebraskan. Finally, he is shoved out of bounds by Jeff Hansen.
They've got to go to the Nebraska, inside the Nebraska 32 for their first down. Lott keeps it up the middle, and he is chucked down at the Oklahoma 49, but they need on third down just about 17 yards. With Bobby Kimball wide to the right, Sims in motion, Lott back to throw. He runs out of time. Fumble. Sooners cover it. Down. Darrell Ray is in the kick. This time he kicks with his shoe on. Took it off and kicked in his stocking feet the last time. It's the Steelers and the Rams to go at it at 9 Eastern time here on ABC. Tomorrow night, Sunday night. We'll also have a game Monday night. Here's the pitch to Rick Burns. Fumble. Uh-oh.
Is the one thing that terrifies you. You're back in that area of the field where you must be careful. The hard hit put on by Basil Banks, John Goodman. The ball comes loose from Burns, and Oklahoma covers it just inside the Cornhusker 14-yard line. It was Goodman that knocked it loose.
Burns is cutting back inside on the sweep play. When he turns back, he should protect the ball. Number 74, Goodman, knocks it right loose. A big break for Oklahoma.
Banks covered it, and just short of the 13, or inside the 14, it's first down Sooners. They lead 7-0, and the handoff to Kenny King. He's close to the 10. One time already, and that was the second time. And here's Billy Sims. They had him way back upfield, and look where he wound up. Lott has it. Fumble. Nebraska gets it back. So the Huskers hold the Sooners as Jeff Hansen covers the ball for Nebraska.
But they have such ability they can.
Nebraska now from the 7-yard line. Gives it to Ian Hip in the ball game for the first time, and he breaks it out for a first down. First down at the 18-yard line for Nebraska. Give it to the fullback, Franklin. Boy, did he take a wallop. It looked to me like the ball came loose that time, but second down. Good run there by the fullback, Franklin. Second and 5. Rick Burns won't get much. Throwless pass. Good to Lockett. First down. Penalty flag. He's going to get a face mask, I think. And
here's they'll take the play. But that was a daring call. I can't take my
head. Huskers will have the wind at their back. They only trail by 7. And I say that because they're the top scoring team in the country. Rick Burns with a good surge by the way. Kenny Brown comes to the open side of the field for the Huskers. Rick Burns leads it well. Penalty flags are down. You may have a clip. Was moving Barney Cotton into a guard position, and he's responded very well. There you see the Reggie Kinlaw. The football is put back at the 28-yard line of Nebraska. Second down. And they need about 17. It's Andrew Franklin caught behind the line of scrimmage back at the 25. That was the last play of the first quarter. So after one, Oklahoma leads Nebraska 7-0. The ball is at the 25-yard line, third down, and they need 19 for their first down. A holding call may well have stalled this possession, but now Nebraska has the wind at the back, and Sorley will put it up with the wind, and he'll take it deep. He takes it down for Miller, and it is off the hands of Darrell Ray for Nebraska. He's a good punter. The heat's on, and he does not get a good kick away. And it rattles around and is put down at the 49-yard line. Oklahoma first down at the 49, leading 7-0. The handoff to Billy Sims. At the right halfback position.
out of the wishbone. The ball is given to Sims again, and Sims moves it from the 46 down to about the 42. Third down and a yard. Sims, and he's got the first down. Nebraska fourth in the nation. Lott keeps it, now goes outside with it. The pitch gets away, and it's recovered by Nebraska. It was intended for Jimmy Rogers. The safety man, Hanson, was up there and jumped on the ball. So that's the second time that Hanson has come up with a loose football. First down, Nebraska. And the ball is given to I.M. Hip in the lineup at the I-back position, or the other new man, Tim Wirth, number 25, in there at the up position out of the I formation for Nebraska. Tom Shorley wants to throw it deep. He's going deep. He's got Lockett. And it is incomplete. And that was in at fullback. Shorley will throw again. He goes to the short man, Miller. Hunt grabs him. Good solid contact by the line. Hip.
Yeah, the Orange playing it tough now.
Second down, five. Look at him breaking. I.M. Hip, the most powerful legs, turns his way to the 31-yard line. It's first down, Nebraska at the Oklahoma 31. Hip. And Hip from the 31 down to the 27 for second down and seven. A short seven. Shorley wants to put it up, does put it up, and he overthrows Tim Smith, and Smith goes to the left side. Third and long. And Shorley to throw. Throws it short to Burns. Burns breaks a tackle. Burns gives Nebraska a first down inside the Oklahoma 10-yard line. Again, first and goal to go for Nebraska. Burns in motion. Oklahoma is either offside or there's movement by Nebraska.
Yes, and came through and was offsides.
It is now first down and goal to go just inside the five. The wind at their back, they're moving the ball. Burns. Six to go in the first half of play, as Nebraska is very impressive with Kelly Phelps and Freddie Nixon, the deep men for Oklahoma, and Todd's kickoff with the win will go to Phelps. Fumbles it in the end zone. He'll have to cover it now. Oh, look at this. So it's Oklahoma at their own six, and this is where you better be careful. They hand the ball inside, and there just isn't anything there. Better part of 11 yards for the Sooners from just outside the five. They hand it inside to Kenny King from the nine, third down, and seven. And Nebraska holds him. Ray now out of the end zone. Kick is away. Kenny Brown. Retreating some, trying to get some help. He is collared at the Oklahoma 45. At the Sooner 45. Shorley gives it to Franklin. Penalty flag down. That time, they open the door again, and it's a procedure call against the Cornhuskers. That'll cost them five. So, lock it wide to the right on first and 15. Hip. I.M. Hip. Second down and 13 for Nebraska at the Oklahoma 47. Shorley, quick pass, incomplete. Pass intended for Smith, played third down, 13.
3-15! 3-15!
Shorley, good protection. Now they chase him out of there. Goodman after him. And Tom Sorley runs it inside the 40 to the 39. No, he nailed it. First down from the 20 for Oklahoma. Batted off to the fullback, Kenny King. Up to the 26. Still Oklahoma working into the wind. It goes to number 22, Overstreet. Lott. Back to throw. Throws it just about as far as he can for Freddie Nixon. And it bangs off his hand. He threw that thing into the wind, 50 yards. Lott. Down he goes. Victor Hicks is to the tight side of the field. Thomas Lott turns it up, and he is short of the first down. They do not play, however, this year. Darrell Ray to punt, hits it with his stocking foot, and a fair catch is called by Kenny Brown. As Nebraska comes up first down from just outside the 26-yard line, the wind at their back. Ball is given to Rick Burns. Burns just keeps on coming, doesn't he? On second and short. Nope, Burns again. Over the top goes Rick, first down. From the 42, first down. Burns again. Rick is up close to the 45. Second down, call it seven. From the 45. Breaks it. First down, Nebraska. And first down, Cornhuskers. Franklin, the fullback again. And the one that got away from Bear. Out of 2 minutes, 40 seconds to go first half. 7-7 goal game. Second down, five. Rick Burns stumbles. Seven-man front for Oklahoma. Yeah. The quarterback shoulder sneaks it, and he's got the first down. Franklin and Burns behind Soler. First down, Oklahoma, 35-yard line. Ball's down.
Ball carried.
Game of the century back in 1971 between these two teams. It figures pass here on second and 16. Lockett. Got it! He went out of bounds, came back inside, and they wave it off that he would... Okay, third down, and Sorley will put it up. Going deep, no chance on that one. That's thrown in the grandstand. Anybody back with a minute 16 to play. There's the knuckler. Nebraska down to cover it. And they're going to put it away down inside the 10. And let's see if Oklahoma just runs it out. At 106 to go in the first half. Of course, I guess you're never running it out when you give it to Billy Sims, are you? Clock is running at 45. Ball is sitting out at the 14. They keep it on the ground, go to Billy, and Billy dives over the top. No. The ball is laid on the ground by Overstreet. And Nebraska covers it with 12 seconds to play. He's three out of five between 40 and 49. Sorley looking, and he got Smith out of bounds down at the four-yard line. 6 seconds to play. He's four out of five from this distance. He missed it. He missed it. It hit the right upright and caromed away, and he missed it. They don't cash it in, and now Oklahoma snaps the ball to run out the clock, and the first half is over. Tremendous football game between two outstanding football teams, and time to kick it away. Second half underway at a 7-7 ball game. And Phelps at the goal line. He brings it out to the 15 for first down. Ball given to Billy Sims. And Sims gets to the 17, and there he is rolled back. And it is Fisher 16 and Hanson 48. The defensive people for Nebraska, Lawrence Cole in, Rod Horn is the big tackle, Kerry Weinmeister, the middle guard, Dan Penzik, the other tackle, and George Andrews, the defensive end. He's a graduate student using his final year of eligibility. It is second down and 8. Fullback Kenny King has it. Third and 8 from the 17. Ball is given to King, the fullback. Andrews is right there again along with Dan Penzik, number 93. And the Husker defense holds on. Dunning, number 40, is one of the linebackers. And Lee Kuntz, the other, both Coloradans. Tim Fisher at corner. Jim Pillen, the monster man. Andy Means, a cornerback. And Jeff Hansen is the safety. Nebraska will get the ball, good field position, as Darrell Ray kicks off his shoe and prepares to punt into the wind. Not a very good kick, but a rather decent roll as the ball trickles out of bounds at the Nebraska 48-yard line. It was a 34-yard punt, but the roll was what made it work. And so here's Nebraska now, right in the middle of the football field for their first offensive possession behind Tom Schuller. You'll find Rick Burns, Andrew Franklin, and Kenny Brown. The offensive front that's been so impressive, Miller, Clark, Cotton, Saulfield, Lindquist, Orton, Smith. Inside the Oklahoma 48 for second down 6 at the Sooner 48. Burns on a sweep. Sooner string it out very well. And they've got what amounts to an 8-man punt up there now facing Nebraska on third down and 4. And it's Rick Burns. He ran through one tackle. He is close to his first down, but a 4.5 yard. Nebraska gambling. Burns. He did not make it. And the score tied at 7-7. Out of the wishbone. Billy Sims. And Sims is to the 49. Second man gets it. Ball is loose. Nebraska dives. The Huskers have it. Overstreet hit hard and coughed it up. Barry Nelson covered it. Tom Sorley batted away. Second down and 10. I am hip. Right at the 50. Foley looking, goes for Miller, he's got it! Dick Jr. Miller, 6'4" tight end, downfield, makes the catch. First down, Nebraska, oh, first down. Foley option down the line to Ian Hip, and he's rolled out of bounds at the 11, second down and 4. Gets 1 foot on the ground and lunges for another yard. Here's 1 yard right here that is very important on third down. Hip. He's got it. He's got a touchdown. Good the way the crowd reacted, and it is. And so the Nebraska Cornhuskers recovering the fourth Oklahoma fumble. Take it in from 50 yards to lead it 14-7. Has run off 35 plays. Todd Stickle. Short. No. 10. Look out. He got outside to the 26.
Again, Tom Osmond deserves the credit.
Oklahoma to the attack from the 27-yard Blaisdell from the 31. Oklahoma give it to the fullback Kenny King. Third down and 3. Thomas Locke gets his first down and then some. Finally out of bounds. Huskers lead 14-7. The ball given to Overstreet, and he's down to the 40. Second man is Sim. And he's to about the 35. Third and 1. Tim dives for it. It just depends on how much advance they get it. Inches for the first down on fourth down. Lott keeps it, tries to wiggle for it, and a penalty flag goes down.
He fumbled the ball, Keith.
And Nebraska has it. Come out with it. Cullen, number 29, comes out with the ball. But this hold everything because I think the whistle had sounded. Offside against Nebraska. The first down for the Sooners. Thomas Lott gives it to Billy Sims. He breaks it up the middle and he is gone. Touchdown. His second of the day. With 6 minutes and 47 seconds to play in the third quarter, the Sooners come storming back and tie the game at 14. An offside penalty call against Nebraska, a very big call. With his leg, he should carry it pretty deep. Well, he doesn't. He sort of hooks it over to the sidelines, and it's picked up at the 12-yard line by Kenny Brown, and he runs into nothing but white shirts. First down at the 17. 14-14 ball game. Nebraska with the wind in the third quarter. The Sooners will have it in the fourth. Swing it out. And it is high in hip. Rick Burns breaks it over the left side and go to Navy in half time. It is a first down for the Huskers and on the sweep. Rick Burns runs bang into Bruce Payton. Second down and 7 from the 30. Ball is loose. Oklahoma. Now they change their mind. Third down at the 30. That could have gone either way. They went for Nebraska. Burns is back in at the I back now. Sorrell is passed. He is off the hand. Tim Smith to punt. We've got a new punter. It's Billy Todd in to hit it, and he hits a beauty. Back to Nixon, way back. Freddie wiggles out of there for a moment, then they bury him. Much really necessary to say about that. They're two big boys. Sims is caught behind the line of scrimmage by George Andrews. Ball is back at the 19. It is second down and 14 for the Sooners. And it's the up man out of the wishbone, Kenny King. Plays in. It's third and 11, and Thomas Lott down the line with it and cannot get around the corner. Fourth down, and the punt by Darrell Ray. Spins it into the wind. Kenny Brown fair catches it. The Huskers with the ball at the 43. 14-14 ball game. The right side of the Nebraska line moves a little bit quick, I think, so against the wind in the third quarter. That may be a vert. Nebraska now 30 yards on 4 penalties. First and 15. Sorley rolls it back to throw. He goes deep for Lockett. Tried to pull it down one-handed, but by that time he was out of bounds. 59 to go in the third quarter. Second down, 15. I am hip with the ball. Got to have a relatively flat trajectory. Soley goes for Lockett and gets him at the Oklahoma 36-yard line.
And it's first down at the Sooner 36-yard line. His hip
okay,
and skips.
Second down and seven.
Soley's pass, Lockett. Lockett is caught by Basil Banks, number 17.
All right, it's third down and 10 for Nebraska.
They throw it to Franklin, the fullback, and he's got the first down.
On the sidelines on a cold day, and time has run out in the third quarter. And after three, we're all even at 14.
Go to the fourth quarter. First down, Nebraska at the 24-yard line. Red, it's Franklin. Second down, yard and a half. High end hip, cut down at the line of scrimmage.
It's third down. They still need that yard and a half.
Shortly, the quarterback, right in behind Cotton, Lindquist, and Saulfeld.
Gets back to his position. They send hip in motion, and that gets a penalty flag.
Oh, good bet. The way Barney came back.
Well, one of the reasons he didn't have to go.
First down and 15 as the ball is put back at the 18-yard line, and they give it to Andrew Franklin, the fullback, and he from the 14, second down. And 11. Go to hip. He tries to break out of there. Now here they are. Big play time from the 12. Shirley gives it on the draw to Andrew Franklin. He breaks out of there. And he gets the ball down to about the 8-yard line. He's got it up. He's got it in the middle of the upright. And with 11 minutes and 51 seconds to play, Nebraska takes the lead 17-14, and they have broken a drought. They've scored for the first time in the fourth quarter against Oklahoma since 1971.
And the flea flicker was a difference.
Yes, he was very much in evidence too, wasn't he?
Here's the kick. It's Phelps. Whoa, he almost stepped out. They're going to call it dead. They're going to call him down at the 18-yard line.
The officials have a way of going, taking it the easy way on that style, type of play, but that is clearly a fumble.
Yes, it's a fumble. No question about it. Yep. It is loose. It's given to Oklahoma, and I mean that literally, given to Oklahoma at the 19. Right side of the line of the Sooners jump too quick.
Get off of hand off of pitches to Billy Sims.
Ball is back now at the 14-yard line. It's blocked, hit behind the line of scrimmage, and down back at the 2-yard line. Andrews hit him first, and then Derry Nelson put him away. And that's going to be too much time, I think, against the Sooners. Back judge calls it. That's right. That'll cost him another yard. Out of the end zone, they give it to King, and Kenny breaks it. He may run for a week. What a big play. Kenny King with a great block from Rhodes turned it upfield, and the Sooners are out of the hole. 7 yards. First down, Oklahoma at the 48. Billy Sims punches to the Nebraska 49. And it's Billy Sims. And he gets to the 46 before 17-14 Nebraska. Third down and 5. Luck. Outside it goes, and Overstreet is plinked out of bounds. First down Sooners at the 36. Thomas Lott dives inside. He gets a 34-yard line of Nebraska. Thomas Lott drops the ball and covers it at the 35. Wide open side. Steve Rhodes. It's Rhodes over there. It is Lott keeping, and Thomas Lott breaks it,
And Lott goes for the first down at the 22 of Nebraska. Billy Sims cuts it in the middle. Fumble. Ball loose. Nebraska gets it. Kinsick has the ball. Going into the wind. It'll be difficult to throw the ball. Give it to Rick Burns. Burns.
Ball
slashing over the right side. Here's the reverse. Jimmy Brown. Nothing. Turner stayed at home and read it. And George Cumbie. It's third down and 15 for Nebraska from their own 15. Sorley wants to throw. He has a lot of time, but he has no target. And he has to pull it down. He gets out to the 21 where Basil Banks brings him down into the wind. Sooners bound to get that ball up around midfield unless they mishandle it. There's the fair catch by Darrell Ray and UC Davis. It's first down for Oklahoma. Second down and 8. Thomas Lott. And he's at the 41. It's third down and 4. Same play. Looked to me like that ball almost came loose again, but they blow it dead there. Nebraska goes to a goal line defense, putting the big linemen in, and they stack them up front. They've got a 7-man front. They pitch it outside to Overstreet, and he's home free. First down and then some. Nebraska first down Sooners. They're moving. Lott pitches it outside. And good defensive flow by second down and 10. Kenny King, the fullback, and he's to the 20 to go for the tie, even this late in the game. The pitch is outside to Sims. He runs through a tackle. He's down to the 5-yard line. He fumbles. Nebraska's got the ball. Jim Killen has the ball. Ten fumbles for the Sooners. They've lost it 6 times. Johnson hit him. At the 3, it is Nebraska. Out of the end zone comes Rick Burns. And Burns runs it out across the 15-yard line. The ball is at the 17. First down. Burns again over the top. He's outside the 20 to the 21. Burns now has 103 yards in the ball game for Nebraska. Burns again. Comes back this way. Great run by Burns. And counting the play. Franklin, the fullback, tripped up. It'll cost you 5. Second down, 9. Give it to Rick Burns one more time, and Burns cuts it back inside and gets a couple of yards. So they're going to walk off 15 against the Sooners.
And taking number 17, ejected from the game.
Well, whatever, the flag has been thrown.
Now, that's where he hits him, right there, yep, with the elbow.
Yep.
Let the elbow fly right at Nelson, I believe it is.
Jeff Finn, Banks, brokenhearted. The bench. Sorley keeps it. Coming down out of the stand. Nebraska hasn't beaten Oklahoma since 1971. Oklahoma top ranked in the nation coming in. Deservedly so. The clock rolls along at 10 seconds to play. Tremendous football game. Final play of the ball game. Time is over. And the more than 76,000 people, I think all of them, want to come down on the field as the Nebraska Cornhuskers upset the top-ranked Oklahoma Sooners in a tremendous college football game by a score of 17 to 14. The offensive and defensive players of the game, each receiving in their name for their university and the university's general scholarship fund from Nebraska. The IVAC, Rick Burns, the offensive player of the game. Jim Pillen, the defensive player of the game. University of Nebraska receiving a total of $2,000 from Chevrolet for their general scholarship fund.
And Keith, there go the goalposts.
The Sooners 14.